Ready to rip for launch. Move.
Aaron Squad, Oscar Mike.
Come on, Irish.
Hurry up, Marines. Time is not our friend. Sergeant Wrecker, take the wheel. About what's happening, Marines, but this is your opportunity to help shed some light. Don't fuck it up.
Understand, Agent. Lots of people on the Valkyrie depending on us.
This is much bigger than the Valkyrie, son.
Look at it. I was nearly posted to it.
Any idea how much time we got before she goes under?
Come on.
What exactly are we eyes on for, Agent? The Titan's a big motherfucking ship.
Sit back and enjoy the ride, Marine. You'll be great when we get there.
You're leading us into the unknown. What's to enjoy?
Irish, come on. You're here to do a job, and I'm calling the fucking shots, okay?
Yes, sir.
Agent, go, bitch.
Come again, Marine.
Just enjoy the ride, like you said.
The Titan on the edge of the 10,000 foot canyon. She might slide off any minute.
I don't see anyone.
Where the fuck is the crew?
My God. She's taking in water. I can't believe it.
Believe it, little brother. Someone has killed her.
Move it. Sir, where should we go? How do we get in?
Go around. Circle her.
Yeah, look for a hole breach or something. Strategy if this thing rolls over?
She'll slide off the reef at some point. When that happens, we better be out of here with the voyage recorder.
Not exactly an exit strategy, is it?
Watch your step. We're on C deck and we're heading for the damage control central. Look for hatch G46. That hatch leads to a route all the way through.
All right, where is it?
That way. Move ahead.
What can you guys pull out of a voyage recorder?
It gobbles up a lot of shit. Ship route, transponder, radar logs, incoming comms, outgoing.
Here's the hatch.
Wrecker found it.
Wait, let me help you with that. Open it up. Going down into that.
You could swim, right, Marine? Right? We dive all the way to mid-deck where we should arrive above sea level. Gear up.
You heard what the motherfucker says. Jump in.
Thank you.
survivors?
Could be mechanical. We have to move. Water level is rising fast. Everyone good to go?
Cloaks are good.
Close. Sounds coming from just up ahead.
Sounds like an SOS. Someone could be trapped.
Don't know that, Sergeant.
What happened to searching for intel and survivors?
This ain't the time or place. You get that, Sergeant? Tens of thousands of lives depend on us right now. Not a fucking handful.
Even...
engine room? Man, the whole floor is underwater.
Shit. I think the water's rising.
Our job is to get the intel out before the ship goes under.
Fucking great. She's filling up.
They're on the other side of that door.
Get in there, quickly.
Down here! Hey, down here!
The water's rising. You gotta help us up. This is the only way out of here.
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out.
Step aside, Marine. Well, it's shut.
Shut it open!
They're dead already. Let's move.
Fuck, we are. We're not leaving them.
Look, even if we had a torch, it would take 9 minutes to cut the welds. At the rate the water's rising, when we do get them out, they'll be corpses. We need them. That's an order. You heard, Garrison.
Man, fuck you. Hold on, soldiers.
Give me that.
Oh, damn it, Irish, cool down.
Sorry.
Let's go. Move, move.
Son of a bitch, I'll get him for that. Get his ass. Wrecker, we gotta go.
Hey, they locked us in here. Please tell me, man, I don't want to die in here.
Who locked you in?
They locked us in and just left us here. I don't know why.
They launched the missile into the ship and then boarded it? That doesn't make sense. Wrecker, we should go on.
Hey, I don't want to die in here.
No, please. Tell my mom. Tell my mom. I can't die like this!
Let's get this over with. A couple of minutes, she's going under.
You found it, Wrecker?
Now we get the fuck off this piece of junk.
About fucking time. Back to the balcony.
I hear voices.
On your signal, Wreck.
All right, let's do this.
Thank you.
Let's go. The Valkyrie isn't deep. Take her alive. Take the pole.
Control boat, they're coming.
Good shot. Come on. Not there yet.
Stay alert.
the ship. They're trying to kill us all.
Where's Garrison?
Command bridge fell silent 10 minutes ago. Chang's people probably cut the wires.
Ah, oh, goddammit.
What about the people with Garrison? The man and woman?
What man and woman?
The Chinese couple.
There's Chinese all over the boat.
Ah, oh, fuck!
We gotta get back to the bridge. Now! To the command bridge. Lead on, Ricker!
Watch it, guys. Not sure who's friendly and who's enemy.
Roger that. Ricker, get a stinger and take out that helo.
Blackwood, up ahead. Grab a stinger.
Watch that helo.
Target, dead ahead.
Where the hell is he?
Garrison had him relocated.
What? You left the side?
He doesn't know who I am. What was I supposed to do? Fight him? I have kept the line of defense. Call command deck. Ask Garrison where he's located. He'll listen to
Jesus
you.
Jesus Christ, Hannah. The command deck is cut off. Let's get the hell out of here. Tombstone, let's go.
On your six.
You're full of surprises, aren't you, Hannah?
there. Take it. Garrison has the codes. Jane. Jane's gonna hunt you. You'll be the center of it all. Make sure he lives. Marines, you tell Garrison. He has to trust her.
Thank you.
Oh. Riker! You take the lead. Go! Go! Oh.
Let's go. Come on, let's go.
I'll take point squad leader.
What are your orders? Go to the bridge and look for Garrison. Looks like you're back in command.
Garrison, the bridge is clear. Is he okay?
He's stable. Where's Agent Kovic?
He didn't make it, sir.
Son of a bitch.
Thanks to Tombstone, the Valkyrie still floats. She's a wounded warship, though. A long way from home, boys. Hostile waters. I don't think we've seen the worst yet. I'm glad to have you Marines on board. Sergeant Wrecker, I want a debriefing in 15 minutes. Tombstone's yours.
Hoorah!
The intelligence you brought back from the Titan confirms that Pacific Central Command is gone. Wiped by Chinese missile attack. This is all Chang's turf now. If there's anything left of our fleet, they're out there blind as bats.
Appreciate the gravity of the situation, Captain. All the more reason to be careful. But putting her in the squad, Irish isn't gonna...
Irish doesn't see the full picture. We're under extreme circumstances. She's going with you.
Understood. Irish is a good guy. I'll keep an eye on him.
Appreciate that, Pack. You got a long way to go, but you're leadership material.
Thank you, Captain. Anything we need to know about the assault in the airfield?
Yeah. Get Wrecker.
Pack, Wrecker, I need you to follow me on this. We need to make sure our last missiles are put to good use. Assault the airfield. Eyes on the ground. Signal us when their planes are on the tarmac. We'll light those motherfuckers up and continue west through the strait.
Copy that, Captain. Piece of cake.
Pack. Wrecker, you might not make it. Many of your friends won't. But this is it. This is the shot we've got. The squad that gets to the airfield and lights their flare has 30 seconds to get out before we rain our missiles down.
Copy.
Do not become a friendly fire statistic. Anna.
Let's go, Wrecker.
Irish.
Whoa, where do you think you're going?
I volunteered.
You volunteered, but who approved?
Captain Garrison, take it up with him.
You know about this?
Do you speak Mandarin, Sergeant?
Whether I do or don't, it's none of your concern, young lady.
Look, I'm just trying to help. You'll back me up, right?
In my opinion, bad fucking idea, Wrecker. She's a risk and a liability.
Attention all hands. Stand by for Captain Garrison.
Warriors on the Valkyrie.
know we're tired. All of us have suffered. Lost friends, loved ones. We will ensure it was not in vain. The storm has grounded enemy aircraft, but it won't be for long. It may be the only ship left, but we will not go down without a fight. We will steam west, strike the airfield under storm cover, create a safe passage through the Singapore Strait. Strike with speed and courage. Let this storm carry us home.